with myself for that long. Because theoretically, it's just a conversation with myself. Small note. Ew. Oh, you're ugly as fuck. Holy shit. A pit wolf. Let's see, what's the note say? Small note. Edred, you need to go out and find the missing pit wolves before the next tournament. We lost too many during the last fights, and we won't be able to train new ones in time. Find them and bring them back to- Whoops. Whoopsie. May have killed them. Vector, dwarven shit, dwarven arrows. I do so love dwarven arrows. Dwarven pottery and all other suches. I wonder what that is. It's gotta be something, because it wouldn't just have two arrows and nothing to do with it. But anyway, back to our mission at hand. I think there's like a Dwemer thing over here. I don't know what that symbol is. I want to believe it looks kind of Dwemer, so I'll believe it until I see it. Okay, saber cats. Avoiding. I can handle one at a time, but not two. I'm glad I'm looking ahead now. And I guess that's a camp, so. Push on me again, and I will freaking smash your skull in, dog. I'm gonna go through this little chasm over here and follow it a little bit, I guess. Actually, using the map for once. Such an interesting. That's an interesting thing to do. Using a map instead of my guess and assumption skills. Barbas! You fucking... Dog, I swear to fucking God. Oh, the back of the septum actually has a... Nice. I like that better. Dog! I'm gonna kill you. I'm killing you. Barbas! You know what? Fuck you, dog! Stop following! Yeah, fuck you! I'm tired of your bullshit. Is that where I need to go? Could it be this simple as walking this way? Am I actually making it? Can I actually get up this without having to? Have I done good? Or have I just cheated a tomb? I believe I just cheated a tomb. Oh! Oh! What the hell? Why, Dragon Priest? What shot did I learn? No good ones. Would this be a good one to use? Yeah, I think I'm done. When I get there, I will start the recording up again.